Welcome back. We are now going to discuss power-ups inside of Trello. And it's likely that you are already using at least one different web application than Trello for productivity. And Trello will allow one productivity power-up app when you are using the free version, and then unlimited power-ups when you are using the paid version. Now, if you want to know whether or not the app you're using is going to be directly used along with Trello, what you can do is you can go to the Trello Power Up page and you can actually search for the particular app that you already use. For example, maybe you use Evernote and you can find out how to connect Evernote to Trello. Now, in the event that your application doesn't directly tie to Trello, you can always use the connection application called Zapier, which will also connect Trello to several different applications, even if there's no direct connection. And the best way to find out which applications tie directly to Zapier is to use the search term Trello Zapier integrations, and then you'll typically get at least one search result. The top search result will have all of the integrations that tie to Zapier. A less robust connection is the IFTTT connection, and if you use the search term Trello IFTTT integrations, you'll also get a list of integrations where Trello will actually tie to other applications. And once you know which application you'd like to use to tie together with Trello, you'll want to make sure that the integration does what you need it to do and it will actually be helpful in terms of your productivity. In some cases, the integration will have certain things that may or may not be helpful in terms of what you're actually doing with the program. It may not be worth your time to integrate. Now, in order to get started with a particular power-up, you'll need to go inside of an actual board. And then you'll see on this right side menu inside of the board, what you'll need to do is you'll need to click this area called power-ups. Once you've done that, you'll want to find the power-up that you actually want to enable, and then you'll click enable. Once you do that, then you'll want to click this gear icon, and then you'll need to authorize your account to be used with Trello. Trello will then ask you to link your Evernote account. You will then click continue, and then you will sign in to authorize. You'll give your application authorization. And then in each case, the note inside of Trello will tell you exactly how you can use the integration inside of Trello. Once you've done that, you are then ready to start using your integration inside of Trello. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.